your belly is oh my god. Oh my god. Channel Delhi to Tokyo. मैं हूँ मोनिका. How are you all? So this is again a update video and it will not be a long video because I know nobody likes longer videos. So yeah. And why I'm talking in English today? Because in my last few videos, which are related to diet and weight loss, a lot of comments have come that if the video was in English, it was helpful. So I will try and talk in English and in Hindi as well, because some of my viewers are from India and they want to listen Hindi as well. So the important things I'm gonna talk in English and Hindi as well. Okay, so it's been like a month I've restarted my keto diet and my weight loss journey. So far you have seen the 15 days progress and how much I've lost. So in today's video I'm gonna show you the 30 days period of 30 days. Okay, my son, one moment. So in this video you're gonna see my 30 days result, whether I have lost more weight and whether I have lost more inches or not. So, and before starting the video, may I request you to please kindly subscribe to my channel. Please mere channel ko subscribe zarur kariye. And like my last video, it's getting good views. I'm really happy about that. And I'm working hard on my weight loss as well, so I hope it will help you. So let's just start the video. First I will show you how much I have lost. It's already afternoon time when I'm shooting this video, so I've taken my weight in the morning and it's a little bit different what was yesterday, so I will tell you later. And after I show you my weight, I'm gonna show you my inches as well and the same outfit which I wore on day one. Without any further ado, let's start the video. Okay, so let's check my inches, how much I've lost. And this is my piggy inch tip. So initially on day one I was 96 centimeters, right, which comes to 37 inches. Yeah, 37 inches. Okay, let me just pull it down. Yeah,
mama
asliyat dikhni chahiye bhai, flaps dikhne chahiye
mama
jo abhi bhi hain, mana weight. Okay, so lower belly is oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, the lower belly is, can you see, 84 centimeters. It's my lower belly, below the belly. Belly is here. And let's see the upper belly now. So the okay, upper belly is here. Can you see? I can't see. It's 72 centimeters. So above the belly is 72 centimeters. Okay everyone, so this is how my outfit looks. I can clearly see the difference. Can you? The flap is still there, but it's not like before. You can see. I will put a before picture also in this clip and you can compare the difference. It's clearly visible that I've lost a lot of inches, especially from my lower belly and upper belly also, and I feel really good. Still way to go. I want to get rid of this flap as well, and I'm happy. This is what my 30 days transformation looks like. What do you guys think? Do tell me in the comment section. It's folded, it's not up. See, it can go up till here, but it's folded. It's here. say. So yeah, I'm very happy. Guys, do try this diet and this workout. It will really help you. Okay guys, so I've shown you my inches loss and my weight loss. Regarding my weight loss, I've lost a total of 4.7 kgs in a month. The reason behind less weight loss, yes, I'm saying less weight loss, I could have lost around 6 to 8 kgs in a month, but the reason I feel personally is what, that I did exercise and abs workout during this 30 days period. So in my keto diet, when I started my keto diet back in 2018, I haven't done any form of exercise, and within 3 months I lost 18 kg. First month I lost 7.5 kg, so this time it was only minus 4.7, so it was less, but it was less, but I lost a lot of inches from my waist. I started with on day one, with 96 centimeters, that is my lower belly, and today it was 84 centimeters, which is like minus 12 centimeters from my lower belly, which is really, really amazing. And I'm shocked that I've lost so much, and my body looks so better, so much better right now. It's in good shape. In fact, now when I wear some clothes, the belly doesn't pop out, and you have seen the picture in you have seen the video in which I'm wearing the same outfit which I wore on day one. The difference is clearly visible, and I'm really, really happy that with strong willpower and strong determination, I could complete 30 days for this diet, and I'm not stopping. I'm gonna continue this one. So yeah, if I motivate you, if I inspire you, please restart or start your diet now. And regarding the exercise, I want to say one thing, that as I said earlier, that this time when I did my diet and exercise simultaneously, I lost less amount of weight. So for that reason, I have like stopped my exercise for 2-3 days, and now I'm gonna restart it on an alternative day. So I'm not gonna do the exercise back to back every day. So I'll be doing it every alternative days, or every after every 2 days. So that's how I'm gonna do, and see if it's gonna give me better results in terms of my weight loss. Yeah, because my aim is to at least reach to 60 kg, which is a healthy weight for my height. I'm 161 centimeters. So for my height, at least 60 kg should be a healthy weight. So right now I'm 64. Yesterday I was 63.9. So today I'm 64.8. So the weight fluctuates. It won't remain same for every day. Yeah. So that's it about my 30 days transformation. So I hope I can motivate you, and this video helps you in some way. If it helps you, please do hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please mere channel ko zarur subscribe karega. Please subscribe to my channel, and what else I should say? Share it with your family and friends if they are looking for weight loss. This is the best diet. I so far, keto diet is the best diet ever. And I cannot stop praising this diet. Yeah, because this diet gives you confidence in a very quick time. This diet doesn't leave you hungry, okay? And this diet can satisfy your body needs. So I'm not gonna tell you everything about the diet. You can just go on Google. Everything is there on Google. I have researched on Google. With the help of Google only, I've come this far. So I request you to please go and learn something about keto diet and the low carb diet, and you'll get all the information. And yeah, so that's it about for this video. I hope you like this video. I hope you like the uploads I do every time, and see you in my next video. So my next video could be of same topic, weight loss, because I have not reached my final goal weight. So yeah, let's see how it goes on for next month. So see you in next video. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.